Lionel Messi's new Barcelona contract includes absurdly expensive transfer fee. Earlier this year, Neymar stunned the soccer world when he left Barcelona for Paris Saint-Germain, which gladly paid the record $263 million transfer fee required to land the Brazilian sensation. On Saturday, Barcelona all but ensured that Lionel Messi will not follow Neymar out the door, announcing that it has signed the Argentine forward to a contract extension through the 2020-21 season. The transfer fee, an eye-popping $853 million. He isn't going anywhere. Messi's previous contract was set to expire at the end of this season, and there were rumors that he wanted out of Barcelona, perhaps to a Premier League team such as Manchester City. Saturday's announcement scuttles any chance of that happening. Messi will be nearly 34 when his new contract expires, and it seems likely that he'll now spend most if not all of his career with Barcelona, which he joined in 2000 as a 13-year-old. He has helped lead the team to 8 La Liga titles, 4 Champions League crowns, 5 Copa del Rey titles, 7 Spanish Super Cups, 3 European Super Cups and 3 Club World Cups, winning FIFA's Ballon d'Or award a record 5 times after scoring a La Liga record 523 goals in 602 games. More from the post, MLS Cup rematch. Toronto, Seattle are a step away. British soccer player attends birth of son in uniform after scoring 2 goals. Ray Allen tells court of catfishing by man who posed online as attractive women. NFL owners could change anthem policy next season if protests continue. The president attacked her son. So Marshawn Lynch's mother fired back. LaVar Ball says Lakers don't know how to coach his son Lonzo.